Hi, wanted to give you an update for the fourth quarter of 2023 and some predictions for 2024. 2023 was a great year up until the last few months from October, November, December. They kind of slowed down as the interest rates approached up to 8%. However, the good news, they came down in December. We even saw 6% at one point. And the prediction for 2024 is actually rather good. As far as inventory is concerned, you know, we've been having a shortage for years, but they are predicting that 2024, that's going to open up a little bit. So sales are supposed to be about 13% higher than they have been over the last few years. And the interest rates are supposed to be stable, somewhere between 6 and 7% is the prediction. So as long as we still have very short inventory, which we do, December's numbers aren't out yet, but November was 1.7 month supply, which is still really, really, really low. So until that starts getting up to 6%, we're in a seller's market. This is the fifth year in a row we've been in a seller's market, which is unprecedented. So if you have any needs for an equity evaluation, I'm doing them a lot. I'll be happy to come over and give you what your value looks like in your property. Don't forget, I have two licenses, so I work both in Pennsylvania and New Jersey. So if I can help you in any of the shore properties with summer rentals or sales, I'm totally available for that as well. So we're off to a great start for 2024, and I look forward to seeing you.